coming from the left. The F-16 and the Cuban 8. ready. The pilot will exhibit the F-16 fly-by-wire flight control system, which allows it to perform the following maneuver with such cutting precision. On your right, the F-16 and the knife edge pass. Set up for a series of maneuvers which will demonstrate the F-16's ability to maneuver tight and stay unpredictable, quickly transitioning from horizontal flight to vertical. On your left, the Falcon turn. High alpha pass. High alpha refers to the high angle of attack at which the aircraft is flying. The pilot is holding the biped at a 20 degree nose up position and moving at only 120 miles per hour. As he approaches nose, show center notice a brand new paint Z-sync of the F-16. When the pilot reaches show center, he will apply full afterburner and accelerate into an early vertical climb, demonstrating the F-16's thrust to weight ratio. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's go live at the cockpit. Z1, Z3, how do you read?
Ground is clear. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a part of the Hellenic Air Force F-16. Z3, it is an honor and a pleasure to be here at the Royal International Airport. We would like to take you to the foremost of the main agreement servicing our great country. Enjoy the show. Z3, back to you.
The pilot has lowered the landing gear. As she approaches the runway, she will accelerate to about 150 miles per hour, and the F seems to stop in less than 3,000 feet.
The flying display at the Air Tattoo for the first time, and also the first time we've seen a display from a Block 52 plus F-16 with those conformal fuel tanks, which really make the aircraft look very different from the earlier fighting Falcons.